Henrik Lundqvist, 400 career National Hockey League wins, the 12th goaltender in league history to reach that mark. At the other end, 25-year-old Philipp Grubauer, native of Germany, record of 10-3-2 this season. Out to Nicklas Backstrom, fourth leading scorer in the NHL. Dropping it off for TJ Oshie, across and deflected wide by Alex Ovechkin. Great opportunity early in Washington back in late October. Dmitry Orlov with the puck on the return from Kuznetsov. Long shot, saved by Lundqvist, and then a trickle just wide. This is Klein with a drive, saved by Grubauer. Niskanen back. Grabner backhands one in front, sticked aside by Grubauer. Williams gives it away to Hayes. Now the return for Hayes. And he is stopped by Grubauer off the setup from Grabner. What a save by Philipp Grubauer. For the first time in league history, here's Ryan McDonagh. McDonagh's shot kicked out by the left pad of Grubauer. McDonagh has it again, shoots, he scores!
Well, the captain of the New York Rangers is able to pot this one home. The Rangers have been the faster team here in the first little bit of the first period. They get the puck to the net, and then a good job by McDonagh to retrieve this puck in front out of Nick Backstrom's feet, and then is able to snap that one past Philipp Grubauer.
Rangers keep it alive. Zibanejad out for a shot by McDonagh, saved by Grubauer. A longtime Montreal Canadian, Niskanen has it taken away by Hayes, and a save by Grubauer. Puck skated ahead by Mika Zibanejad for Matt Zuccarello. Now to a cutting Chris Kreider, saved by Grubauer.
Been the one negative to their game here lately.
Three for the last 34. Eller could not clear, held in by McDonagh. Half minute to go on the power play, saved by Grubauer. Zibanejad scores. Now, Brian, are the Capitals challenging?
And it may be looking for an offside. It looks like the linesman Shane Heyer is looking at his monitor, so that would lead me to believe that maybe that might be an offside look.
After review, the play was determined it was offside, therefore we have no goal.
Good play by Shea to step up, knocking away from Kuznetsov. Now Shea at the other end in front, and a save by Grubauer on Lindbergh. Another big stop by Philipp Grubauer.
A Stanley Cup champion.
Averaging just over 18 a game, Ovechkin fans on the attempted shot on the feet from Backstrom. Carries behind the Ranger goal. Now centers for Connolly. Knocked down by Lundqvist. Off the stick of Winnick. Puck played by Wilson. Now in front, the shot off the goalpost from Winnick. Daniel Winnick all alone in front. He hit the post behind Lundqvist. Here's Johansson for Orpik. Orpik winds, now shoots.
Last 17 games, 22 points. So his game starting to heat up.
Here comes Kreider moving in on Grubauer.
And you see the Rangers trying to get a little pushback with their speed here after that TV timeout.
Pass across from Beagle. Oh, what a save by Lundqvist on Wilson. This is Johansson across. Ovechkin, backhand shot, saved by Lundqvist. Puck comes out in front. Backstrom had an opportunity. Rangers clear.
Oh, what a block there by Ryan McDonagh. And a great save before that by Lundqvist.
This is Justin Williams for the Caps. Out to John Carlson. 25 seconds remaining on the Chris Kreider penalty. Barzella across to Ovechkin. They score! A power play goal. Capitals tie the game at one.
Here's Ovechkin. He's just ready to rip it. And it goes right off of Nick Holden. And that's what ended up fooling Henrik Lundqvist. You see right there, it was on edge to begin with. Then it hit Holden's hand, and it was tough for Lundqvist to pick that one up.
Niskanen's pass broken up by Zibanejad. Zibanejad with Kreider and Zuccarello. Kreider looks to get it through to Zuccarello, but it was broken up. Good play by Orlov. Jimmy Vesey knocks the puck down. Stepan cutting for the net. Now Stepan out in front. Vesey had two chances. Grubauer made the save on the first, and then he shot it wide. Vesey again, glove save at the chest. Puck carried across by Eller. Eller holds, waiting for teammates. Drops it off for a shot by Connolly, saved by Lundqvist through a screen.
With traffic in front.
Here's Carlson, Rangers in the midst of a change. Glove save by Lundqvist. Unable to clear out, held in by Johansson. Johansson looks to get it out in front. Comes out to Niskanen. Niskanen with a shot, blocker saved by Lundqvist.
You know, when you're playing, when you're in this division, you think about it, he's got Ovechkin in the face. He's got Sidney Crosby.
Shot by Zuccarello. He scores!
Well, it's off the faceoff right here. A good job by Kreider to just get this puck. It almost seems like it's a set play off the faceoff, as Kreider just was able to jump his coverage.
Oshie back out to Niskanen. Good shift for the Capitals. Orloff with a shot. Another save through a screen by Lundqvist. Now McDonagh comes in. Puck comes out to Orloff. He fires one. Puck save by Lundqvist, but had not scored a goal prior. Long pass now for Zibanejad. Zibanejad in front, broken up by Carlson. It deflected off the defenseman to his goaltender. Down to 7 seconds. Puck squirts away from Johansson. McDonagh has it. He will clear it up the boards and out. And the New York Rangers on Hockey Day in America defeat the Washington Capitals 2-1. Career win number 401 for Henrik Lundqvist, now tied with Chris Osgood for 11th all time. Made two big saves on Johansson in the final minute.
The Lundqvist doing his part in this victory, a huge win for the New York Rangers.
So on Hockey Day in America, the Swedish goaltender makes two great saves on his fellow countryman. Matt Zuccarello with the game winner.